What's up, everybody? For the Wittitachi here. You know what it is. YouTube.com/For the Wittitachi. The final episode for this mini series, Different Ways to Juggle. We are here with the final five, and these are some of my favorite, actually. I do enjoy all of them. There are so many different ways that you can go ahead and implement this. I might go ahead and show you an extra two or three in the end of this episode, but stay tuned for that. But again, let's go ahead and get into challenge number one. All right, challenge number one, very, very similar to episode four. We're going to be juggling 10 in a row. After the 10, double with the feet. These are actually fun, especially when we get to the next one. But let's go ahead and get into the first challenge. Juggle 10 in a row, double with the feet. Got to do that. Let's go with 3 in a row, just like the last episode as well. And let's get to it. Challenge number two, we're gonna be doing double with the thigh. So we gotta juggle 10 in a row and double thigh. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into challenge number two and make our way. All right, challenge number three. We're gonna be juggling 10 in a row into instep bounce stomp. We're bringing back the bounces. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get into this one. We're gonna be doing another double trick on the next one. And then on the final one, that's gonna be a whole challenge video on its own, but we're gonna be incorporating it in this one. But without further ado, let's get to it. Challenge number four, probably the hardest one we're ever gonna do in this whole series. Very, very easy to name, which is just double skip. Sounds easy, right? But it's not, because we're gonna be doing double skip not off the lift, we're gonna be doing it off of juggling. Double skip after every 10 juggles. Let's go ahead and get 3 of those in a row. If I can do one, I'll be happy. But again, I gotta do 3 in a row, otherwise this video ain't even coming out. And also, if you're wondering about that last challenge, why I was doing it so hard, because this grass is thick. 3 C's. Richie going crazy. Off, we're gonna be doing the longest challenge we have done yet. We're gonna be doing 1 to 10 with both feet and all the way back down 10 to 1. So what I mean by that is 1 right 1 left, 2 right 2 left, 3 right 3 left, all the way up to 10. Once we get to 10, we start at 10 and work our way back down. Let's go ahead and end this one off with a banger. Let's complete this one. This was the one I saved for last because this is the most challenging one, I think, and it is the most entertaining one. So let's get to it.
Richie going crazy.
I can't believe we just one-timed that one. I was digging for it. You could tell which foot is my weak foot. Every time it went to that foot, whoosh, explosions were happening on every touch. But I kept it up, we did not fail, and I'm super happy we got that in one attempt. For those of you tuning in, again, thank you all very much for tuning in to this mini-series on different ways to juggle. There are so many, there are hundreds of ways to go ahead and do this. Hundreds of ways. Millions. There's no stop. You can always be creative. I have tons more that I can do, but this series will just last on forever. I might do some more in the future. Who knows? But thank you all very much for tuning in. Subscribe, like, share, and comment if you got questions. Catch you guys in another series. Let me know what you want to see in the comment section down below. Stay tuned. Peace.